Happening now in Anaheim, a rally in support of reopening Disneyland. We have a live look. Both Disneyland and Disney California Adventure have been closed since March because of the pandemic. You can see people gathering there with their signs. Some of them have the Mickey Mouse ears on as well. Downtown Disney, we should point out, is open for business. Protesters are gathered at the resort's entrance as they push for the state to release reopening guidelines. Looks like a couple dozen people down there. We should point out, of course, Disney is the parent company of ABC7.